Greetings, fellow inhabitants of planet Earth. We welcome you on this February evening to the opening night of Lincoln Exposed here at the Bourbon Theater to embark with us on a celestial journey. My name is Jessica, and I will be your narrator for tonight's performance of the Leaves Brown Ensemble Presents the Jovian Planets. Jovian planets, also known as gas giants, are comprised of the outer planets of our solar system, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. These massive planets are primarily composed of hydrogen and helium, lacking solid surfaces. They exhibit thick atmospheres, powerful magnetic fields, and extensive ring systems. These planets collectively differ from terrestrial planets in size, composition, and atmospheric characteristics. Although they share many of the same attributes, each planet possesses its own unique personality. Come with us now as we explore the mystery of the Jovian planets. The first planet on our trip is Jupiter. Let me take you on an expedition into the realm of Jupiter, the largest planet in our solar system, and a captivating celestial giant that has intrigued scientists and stargazers for centuries. Jupiter, a gas giant named after the king of the Roman gods, is a colossal world located fifth from the sun. Next on our tour is the planet of Saturn. Let's roam on a cosmic cruise to explore one of the most riveting and enigmatic wonders of our solar system, Saturn. Often referred to as the jewel of the solar system, Saturn is the sixth planet from the sun and the second largest in our stellar neighborhood. Saturn, often referred to as the ringed planet, is renowned for its spectacular ring system, a feature that sets it apart in our solar system. These iconic rings consist of countless particles ranging in size from tiny grains to large boulders, all orbiting the planet in a breathtaking display of cosmic beauty. The rings of Saturn are composed primarily of water ice, with traces of other materials, including dust and rocky particles. The exact origin of Saturn's rings remains a subject of scientific inquiry, with theories suggesting they may be remnants of a moon shattered by gravitational material captured from passing comets or asteroids. Saturn's atmosphere is predominantly composed of hydrogen and helium, similar to Jupiter. The gas giants distinguish Uranus is the third stop on our jaunt through the Jovian planets. Let's trek beyond our familiar superterrestrial neighbors and probe the ambiguity of our solar system as we delve into Uranus, the seventh planet from the sun and a celestial enigma that has puzzled astronomers since its discovery. Uranus, often referred to as an ice giant, possesses a unique set of characteristics that make it a captivating subject of scientific examination. Discovered in 1781 by the German-born British astronomer Sir William Herschel, Uranus marked a significant milestone in the history of astronomy as the first planet discovered with a telescope. This distant world is located about 1.8 million miles from the sun and is the third largest planet in our solar system. Uranus is distinctive for its axial tilt, which is tilted at an extreme angle of about 98 degrees relative to its orbit around the sun. This means that Uranus essentially rolls on its side as it travels along its orbital path. The cause of this extreme tilt remains a subject of investigation, with theories suggesting collisions with massive objects or gravitational interactions with other planets in the early solar system. One of the remarkable features of Uranus is its pale blue-green join me in showing our appreciation by giving a hand to tonight's members of the Leaves Brown Ensemble, including David and Laura on drums, Abigail on bass, Bree on trumpet, Jordan on viola. Tonight's dancers, Beth, Rye, and Alex, and Levi on keyboard. Would also like to thank Duff, Otto, Kelsey, Steph, and everyone who helped to orchestrate the Lincoln Exposed Music Festival, now in its 19th year. Special thanks to Bourbon Theater, 1867 Bar, Duffy's Tavern, and the Zoo Bar for giving musicians of all genres a place to experiment, grow, present their art, and call home. On behalf of the Leaves Brown Ensemble, thank you for joining us on this odyssey. As we reach the end of our voyage, we visit Neptune. Allow me to take you on a brief journey to the outer reaches of our solar system, to a distant and beguiling world known as Neptune. The eighth and outermost planet from the sun, Neptune is a curious giant in our astronomical neighborhood. Thank you.
planet.